Okay. Whew. You know what's gonna happen? You know what's gonna happen? Malekith. Malekith, Malekith, Malekith. Fucking hate you, Malekith. Pain in the ass. Absolutely. A pain in the ass. Thank you. shit! Let's go! Holy moly! Oh my god. Let's go.
Nice job.
Oh my god. Yes! Woo!
I'm not gonna lie. The only reason I seen that is because I was laying in bed and I heard you scream. I heard you through my headphones across my room.
That's funny.
That was so loud.
The rune of death.
Honestly, glad I didn't have my headphones on.
Cutscene. Thank you. Thank you for being an audience.
And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Let's go, baby. YouTube, it took 2 days to beat this boss. Well, clearly, I'm like, you know, I only have like very short times to actually play the game because, you know, I'm busy with work and school and shit. But like, man, overall, probably like 20-something, maybe even more attempts. This boss is a pain in the ass. He dealt so much damage, I couldn't have time to, like, actually learn his moves and shit. Oh, yeah. Lindell, Ashton Capital. Let's go, dude. Let's go.
Honestly, I think I might take a nap or something.
Alright.
I'll stay on the call, so if anybody else joins, so you don't have to, like, call or anything. But I'm probably just gonna be AFK.
Alright.
Well, I'll be back in a bit. I'm really fucking tired.
I feel amazing. I really do feel amazing. No shield. Yes, shield. No shield, yes, shield. Yes, shield. No summons, yes, summons. No summons. Yes, cheese, no cheese, yes, cheese. No cheese. It's all skill. What, I'm supposed to be going down here? Hey there. What brings you here? Okay. Damn, only freaking rock bottom. Runes, not bad, not bad. Warped axe. Okay, these guys have a lot of health. It's one tall boy. Remark. I knew it. I just wanted to do it anyways. I'm at the Ashen Capital, but I don't know where to be at the Ashen Capital. I do not know. Yes, rune arcs. I love them. I love more. is that? Eh. That guy battery low. Huge. Let me go and charge my headset real quick.
Charging battery.
Alright. We're Gucci. I see a set of stairs. I'm hoping I'm close to the objective. As a matter of fact, what's that golden thing all the way over there? Oh, that's just a building. Sun being shined upon it. Guess so. Okay.
Ah, I knew you'd come to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle.
Uh-huh. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, shit!
My fellow, you fought well until now.
Okay. I died instantly. Sir Gideon Offnir. Holy crap. I didn't know he would turn, honestly. Why would he turn? What happened? Did he not just want me to be the Elden Lord? He just want me to be the Elden Lord. What's up, bro? You're fake all of a sudden. Now when I'm up here, you trying to holy shit! I can't get close to him. He has a lot of spells and they all do a lot of damage. What? He one-shot me. Okay, well, time to pop a rune arc for this one, boys. Dude, that is crazy. What's up, my white chocolate friend?
What up?
How you doing? I beat Malekith.
Y'all know who that is, but hell yeah.
The furry fuck that I was struggling with last night.
Yesterday?
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm recording, so watch what you say.
Oh, I'm probably gonna blow myself up. I just got my torch.
Oh, bro, what is that? Every spell can literally one-shot me. I think I got some talismans for this. Okay. Oh my god, you fucker. Can you actually, like, heal? Thank you. Can he ever run out of magic? I don't even know. I don't think he can actually, like, run out of magic. Oh my god, dude. Okay. I'm somewhat starting to get the hang of it. Sir Gideon Offnir. That sounds like a fucking... like a Skyrim NPC. Sir Gideon Offnir, that sounds like a Skyrim NPC.
Sounds like a Jarl.
It does, bro! Sounds like a general.
General Jarl.
He actually baited me. This AI is actually insane. I knew that would one-shot me. Oh, he's actually shooting my body. God. For an NPC, he has a lot of health. Coming straight for that ass. He actually, yo, did you see that? Nath, did you see that?
Not all of it. Bro, he's like a player.
He is a player.
Oh, it's a player?
No, it's not an actual player, but like he's an NPC. So they can do that shit. Bro.
Damn.
I need like one or two. I need two more hits, dude. Literally two more hits. He can stagger, so, you know, like. I need Grey Wolf's Roar, honestly.
You need Rotten's Breath, that's what you need.
No, you know what? I don't think you understand what Grey Wolf's Roar does. I take tremendously less damage. Okay. I'm not sure if he can like heal like once or twice, but he's only healed once so far. I've never seen him heal twice. This fight isn't hard. It just, he has a lot of spells. And he could like actually drain your stamina. I'm out of reach. They can kill you really fast, honestly. Thank you. He one-shot me again.
Bitch.
You got killed in the corner, imagine. Cool. You got a shit. Now, although I won that fight with the Blasphemous Blade, I still think this blade is a little better. Another Earth Tree here. Yeah. They killed his ass. What are you gonna do about it, baby back bitch?
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.
He has a lot of health. I can tell you right now. He has a lot of health. Homie has a lot of health. Time for Lord. Let there be death. Just getting started. Monstrosity. Use the Elden Ring. Behold Monarch. Be wary of Warrior. No boss ahead. Can you quiet down, please? Can you quiet down, please? Yo, Nafty. Alright. Homie's not here. Damn, this boss is something. Anna? Sorry, Mama. I'm late.
Anna, you're early. You're early. I said 45 at the end.
Oh, sorry, Papa. I gotta leave. I'll be back in 10.
You wanna? I haven't tested it yet. Oh, damn, Mama!
What?
What up, Chicken Mama? Mrs. Chicken! How you doing?
Chicken Mama's in.
Mama Chicken. Yo, you show your mama how you do it. Fuck him up. Bro, he's got a mom. Lucky. I don't got a mom.
I wish I had a mom.
Damn.
It's been so long. Yeah.
That's what I could have done today. I could have stopped by there right after I ate yours.
Alright.
But I didn't.
But now here.
Solon has no sense of respect at all.
I have it.
It's literally
I filled it up a little.
It's 9:41.
I haven't turned it on. Hey, Martin, you want to see what I'm watching?
I thought we were playing CS.
Oh, you can play CS.
We can play CS.
Brilliant Bigfoot Goon.
I'm just watching funny moments.
Oh,
I haven't watched this shit in so long.
Yeah, with fucking Krennic.
I know, that's... Of course, out of anything we were talking about that, this was in my recommendos again. Wow, ain't that fun. Ain't that fun.
Karima.
I should just tell you to drink water.
Yeah.
And more G Fuel.
That's crazy, bro.
That lead's gonna get to your colon.
She's driving me crazy, dude.
Fucking love him.
Like, holy crap. Godfrey has a lot of delays. I'm curious, can I still use my,
Fuck yeah!
Sassy.
Not yet.
fucking love Sassy Gun.
Hey, that's so stupid.
Squeeze the beloved.
That's crazy. Okay, well, shield does work, honestly. The shield do be working. I really need to up my damage.
Oh shit.
Damn. God, that's the fucking doom.
Selling me, cause you owe me a beer.
Let's try again, dog. Let's try again.
I wanna fucking choke this down like
Okay. Why is it that I deal less damage?
That would have done it.
Okay.
Damage is not good. Damage is not good. Why isn't the damage not good? +810, the damage is not good. Okay, let's see what I got here.
All righty. Serious good time. But first I pee. Giggle, giggle.
Another time.